Hey everyone, and once again, welcome to WS Cube Tech English channel. Myself, Umar Taskeer. Guys, in this particular video, we are basically going to talk about another very interesting topic, which is basically remarketing using YouTube channel. So whenever we want to do the remarketing using the YouTube channel or using the interactions of visitors on the YouTube channel or on the videos which are there on our YouTube channel, how can we do that? How can we study that? We are going to learn this thing in this particular video. But before that, requirement is there that our Google Ads account must be connected to our YouTube account, right? I have already explained this thing a few videos back, that how can we actually connect our Google Ads account to our YouTube channel. So you can watch that particular video. If you do not know the basics of connecting both the platforms, you can check that particular video. Now, once your connections are done, like if you go to your linked accounts over here, and if you watch these links accounts over here, if you come to YouTube, and then you can easily check that different channels which you have are connected to this particular Google Ads account or not, right? So you can unlink them or link them back again, and what kind of permissions they both are having in between, right? So you have all these things, and you also have the dates on which they basically link, right? So if these channels are linked, then no issues. We can directly move to this audience manager over here, and we can create the remarketing audience. So as I told you before also, whenever we talk about the remarketing, it's all about the audiences. Remarketing is always done to a particular audiences. So if you understand the audiences well, if you are able to create the audiences, then you can show any kind of campaign to that particular audience, and that particular campaign will be the remarketing campaign. So the concept of remarketing revolves around the audience creation. If you know how to create your audience, if you understand how to create your audience, no matter from what source you are creating your audience, that source can be your website, that source can be your application, that source can be your landing page, that source can be your YouTube channel, as we are doing right now, right? So source can be anything, but if you know about the concepts which are involved in remarketing and you are able to create the audience around that, right, then you will be able to create the remarketing campaigns very successfully. So now, coming back to the topic of this particular video, now if we click on this plus button over here, right, then we will be seeing YouTube users to whom we actually want to create audience. We can put the name of audience over here, but for now I'm not putting, because first of all we have to create the audience, right? So we have the option of selecting our channel. So as soon as I'm going to click on this pencil icon, we will have all the options which are over here. So now I have selected our main channel over here and viewed any video from a channel. So now what I am going to do is, if I click create over here, what will happen is it will create a list of members who have viewed any video from our channel. And if we click on this thing, we have different options over here of creating the audiences. So let's explore these options one by one. The first one is viewed any video from a channel. So no matter if your video is unlisted, private, or what kind of status it has, if that particular video is there on your YouTube channel, and if someone has viewed that particular video as an ad also, so those persons will be there in this particular audience. Then we have certain videos. As soon as I mentioned certain, now you have the option of selecting some videos over here, right? You can also create the audiences of the viewers who actually viewed any one of these videos, right? Or multiple, right? So you have the options of selecting multiple videos also. So if I'm selecting 3 videos over here, which means that now I want to create an audience which carries the viewers of these 3 particular videos, right? So this is how we can do it. So viewed any video as an ad from a channel, which, so then there are viewed certain videos. So if you if you are running different videos as ads, and now you want to target who has viewed a certain video, like, or 1 video or 2 videos as ad, because here what we are actually assuming is that you are constantly running ads on your videos. And in this particular case, what we are doing is we are only targeting certain videos, right? We are targeting some specific videos on which we are actually running ad, right? So this is the option. So suppose earlier, if we ran ads on all these 4 videos which we are seeing at the top, and now I wanted to target the people who have viewed this and this video as an ad, then we can do this thing, right? So this is again an option with us. And then we can target people who have subscribed to our channel, who have visited to our channel page, liked any video from a channel. So these are the engagement things. Any video from a channel to a playlist, if they are adding, right, then we can also do this thing. And shared any video from a channel, then we can also do this thing, right? So we have multiple options of targeting people who have engaged with our YouTube channel in somewhere, right? So we have these different options. So retargeting is again a very powerful option for us. So then we have over here, we have pre-fills option. So if you want to start with an empty list, so you in this particular case, what will happen is because this list is now empty, so whatever engagements will come from now onwards, right, from now onwards, from this particular time, based on what criteria you have selected over here, now the new members will be automatically added. But here, the list is not empty and it is already pre-filled with the members who matches the criteria that we have selected over here in last 30 days. So we have both the options over here. And now this is basically the time for which we want to keep members in our audience list. This is how we can actually do the YouTube remarketing. So that's it for this specific video. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.